Hey, we're back at it. What's up, brother? Are you winning? Can you hear me? Hello. Give me a second. I gotta fix a few things. Gots to fix some things. There's always some technical difficulties. I definitely want my glasses. Definitely want some glasses. I don't even know if I ever. Oh, I am following her. Sweet. Good to know, good to know. What are you doing? Have way too much going on right now. Can you hear me now? Sweet! I gotta go get my glasses. I can't see anything without my glasses. There you go. It's like I'm a different person. How are you, buddy? That's super duper unfortunate. How are we gonna get around now? Bring it around town. Bring it around town. And you do this and this. So I didn't know how to auto follow you, so you're gonna have to teach me how to do that one of these days.
You said you figured out the autofollow feature on Twitch.
Oh, auto host?
Yeah, that thing.
I'll have to go and figure it out again. I don't remember if it was possible.
Okay. Doing a lot of walking. You know, all you gotta do is outlast three people and you get a towards that fancy schmancy skin. No. There's a storm. You probably hit that guy on the left. Guy on the right is in the water. Was in the water. See him? Lead it. Answer. I must hit a bucket of lag. I think it's me. Tell? Oh, top of that hill. I thought you meant like top of them. Top of the skybox. So nice, very nasty. Oh shit, watch behind you. That's super duper unfortunate. Yeah, I don't think I can do anything until I get my Ethernet card on Tuesday. Unless you got another piece of peripheral you want to loan me.
How long do you need? I got one.
I need a 25 feet one. I got sent. I got kicked back to the lobby. Are you in the lobby?
You got people watching you.
Okay. I'll have to check that out. That's the issue I was having yesterday. It wasn't loading. It wasn't loading properly for me. Back at it again with the white van. Blue van. Nope. Yeah. Supposed to be on the main. And it still says that here. Because I'm looking at it right now and it's currently fresh. I'm good. Yeah, because. Alright, sounds good. People over on my location. Yep, I'm good. The funny thing is he sees people all the time. He just. Hey, come here, both of you. They're bugging me. Come here. What's that? Mm-hmm. I became a big fan of books.
Yeah,
kinda. Do you wrestle with Devonta?
Yeah.
Nice. I said, do you wrestle with Devonta?
Yeah,
oh no. Oh. Gotcha. Nice. Dungeons, the D&D? Yep. Yeah, we tried getting into it, but ever since our schedules are all kittywampus, it's made it difficult for us.
Yeah, you'd be surprised.
Yeah, I know.
Characters alone were pretty crazy.
Yeah, you guys know.
Yeah, it got pretty crazy. I didn't think I'd ever end up doing it, but it's actually a lot of fun. You have to have quite a vivid imagination. Hmm. Yeah, that keyboard is my movement, and then I look around with this thing. And I really, really, actually never liked this game, but yeah, here I am. Yep, the guy I'm playing with right now, he drugged me into it. Yep. And I think that's the politest way I could think of to put that. You want that? Yeah, I'm watching him, here. And he's watching me so we could... There's another one over here. I wish. First fight we get into, I'm gonna die. No, I got pretty good stuff. I'm confident that we're gonna die. Want an RPG? Okay, I'm coming.
I'm so happy for him.
Never mind. Barkley!
Sit. I'll settle for squat.
Good? We still rolling? I got a sniper, by the way. Way to the right. I heard something. Or I saw something. There they are. I'm sliding down the hill. I'm not carrying minis, but... They're moving south? Do you want to swap with me? The right firing. Again? You do this to me every time. I already got one. Oh, yes. But we really do gotta get... That's exactly how the team works. Barclay, come here! Come here! I know, super duper interesting, but come here a minute. I got something for you. I got something. I don't want to talk to you anyway. How'd you lose health? What are you doing? Hey, what is that? Did you happen to check what's inside this thing right here?
Darn it!
He had an epic shotgun though. We were really dumb to think that nobody else is going towards that supply drop.
Barclay, come here! Tired of calling you.
Been in your crate for a little bit.
I want to go to Franzi.
Hey, that seems really close, actually. Whatever. Alright, I'm going.
You think the bus driver?
Yeah, me neither.
For it.
I don't think think anybody else is going towards that direction. And I should be fine for a little bit. Hey, I picked up ammo. Hold on to them because I got minis as well. I'm going into the barn if you want to make your way towards me. I'll follow you. Do you carry the minis with you? You want to drop them so I can carry them? I got room. Yep. No, burst. There's a bunch of bursts. There. I already have an assault rifle. Assault rifle over here. Right here. People are coming out of the big house right now. They're headed east. Still fighting. Building on over there. Don't move in on them or fight from a distance. Wait, when did they bring that back? Me neither. You're right. I hit them for damage, they don't have skills at all. Back if you need it. I got minis. Oh wait, you know I do. Okay. Alright, let's see what I got. That's what medium? Alright, that's all for me. Yeah, but it's easier for me to do that. Because I gotta look down at my keyboard, and then I gotta figure it out. And, you know, just, I really ain't got time for that. I just wanna get back into it, you know? Nah. Do you know how to get to the tunnel? Because I think there might be a few chests down under there. Never mind, I found it. Stop spying on my screen. More bottle rockets, you seem to love those right now. Yeah. The last meeting. We gotta go back towards Frenzy through the big house. Effective job searching this place. A lot of blue crystals. There's a trap down there. No, I got it. I'll get it. It was down below. That sounds a little risky. Alright. I think they just came from risky. I mean, we can run through it, but I think they had already run through it. Here they come. Over the thing. Alright. You wanna roll up on him? Dude, that is actually horseshit. Fine, fine. Dude, just fight like a man, Jesus Christ. Good job. Don't worry about grabbing anything. I can't look. I don't know where the nearest creeper van is. The odds are not in your favor. If you can sneak behind, get me up, we might be able to make a run for the next circle, unless you're thinking of something else. I can't see anything else on your screen. I mean, we can, but there's fighting going on all around us. Lots of it. Trap outside. Oh. Well, I... Watch your back, bud. He's running through the storm right now. Oh, get in the thing, get in the thing. Get in. Diglio de putana. That's unbelievable. That refrigerator kept me safe for all of 2 seconds. I don't understand how we fired twice so quickly.
How we fired what?
Is rocket twice so quickly?
He might have two of them. There is two of them on the ground there.
I don't buy it. I don't believe it.
That'll be easy.
Can you do it? Can you recover in that bush? Frenzy.
We who are about to die salute you.
Yep, they're inside the thingy. But thank you for destroying this portion of the floor. Alright, someone incoming. Footsteps outside. He's not alone. Alright, healing up. I gotta heal up. There are minis up above. On the second deck, and I didn't open that second chest. No, because I don't want to tell you what I actually have on my person.
My bad. I promise I wasn't trying to keep it a secret.
There you go. Alright, I wanna go big house and then we can move on to the lake. Walking to our left. Soft footprints over here. Oh yeah, sorry, I saw footprints and I didn't know where they were. Okay, go for it. house. I swear to God, a troll lives in this attic. Just the way it's shaped and designed. What's up? Okay, swap me then! Doesn't matter at this point.
Yes, it does.
Okay, take it. Mike, I'm going silent for a minute. Jeremy just wished unspeakable inhumanity on me. Ditto. Did you check the chest that's over there? Did you check any of the grain silos? No, I don't want it. Jesus Christ. Alright. Yep. That's what I was thinking to do. And of course, there's only one fishing spot. If you want this scar, and then I'll take that. See another fishing spot, and then you wait. Pick it up. I took the first one. Shoot! All right. I had to improve my shotgun. Oh, that's why I'm lagging. Mike, if I go silent, it's because I'm lagging. That's fine. You bastard. Why don't you just take it? You're gonna take it anyways.
run.
Slime fish at my feet. And a bolt action. Alright, hang on. No, that's the scar that I dropped earlier. And I was like, do you want it? And you're like, no, I got a scar. Okay. Just outside the storm. Don't kill me. Don't make me storm. I don't want to go like this. No. What? Mike, it's touching me inappropriately. To your left, to your left. Yeah, right there, down there. They're right behind us. I hit him first. I only build ramps! That literally had my name on it. Thank you. Well, I got med kits out here. What's over there? That's interesting. Well, there's no point in two of us having med kits. No, I'm grabbing all the materials. Mike, don't stray too far away from me, bud. Better SMG is my next quest. Decision to go first, us or them. absolutely Bootsy! And they just took that lovely scar and the lovely burst that I've carried all that way. Okay. That makes me so... hate the building in this game. I despise it. Dude, put me in a lobby with a bunch of people who have never played this game and I'll floor it. I don't know how many people play this game on a daily basis, but I'm sure there are 98 other individuals who have never played this game that I can go up against. Why do I gotta go up against 98 ninjas every single time? That is a deep question. What sounds fun to you? Craggy, frenzy, lazy. Read my mind. Has lived as long as it has while I'm doing this keyboard mouse thing. Yeah, pretty much. We have at least one more team dropping with us. They went to... Alright. Big house. You hate me? Well, I mean, not really. They don't know that. It could have just been some random bottle rockets. Why's always gotta be so negative? That, yeah. That right there. Here, you can have this one, force port. Going to the tunnel. Yeah, in a little bit. Man, well, first of all. Do you have minis? Coming back because I got a full shield.
Your dog sounds so vicious.
Dude, I'm not supposed to get notifications for all that. Okay, we should have the green light to continue the loot on the outskirts. As I tried to take cover behind nothing. I got a text message from my best friend. That's nice. And then, I destroyed a thing over here. So do you want to just go attack those people? Those nice people living in that house over there? Maybe they've already gone. It definitely doesn't look like anybody's here anymore. Would you build half a staircase right here? Outside, facing away from the house. Darn it. What is that right there? Just now? Did you hear that? I heard a sniper shot. I can't figure out where though. Hear it? God, that time it's closer. It sounds like it's coming northeast from where you said that ramp was. Let's make our way to this house afterward. I just want to make sure nothing else pops up. I think so. Make up your mind! Fired at. No. Got him. Yep, he did. It was a bot, but... Yeah, he dead. But he kept facing the other direction like another enemy was following him, so just be careful about that. I can't believe I hit that. I know it was a bot and everything, and it was running in a kind of predetermined line, but... Body shot, man. Yum, 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 yum. Give me your materials. Yum, 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 yum. Oh, yum, yum. Alright, let's go. Yeah, I have a lot. We can, or we can go to Pleasant. Kind of go up there, since it's... slower part of this. There's a bin building over here. It's risky, yeah. There's been building over there, and there's a supply drop landing in the center of the map. Are you still holding on to those minis? Alive, thank you. We're safe. Thank you. You've protected the house. You have protected. Someone died over there. Barkley! Puppy dog! Slurp truck here. No. There you go. Alright, I'm going down below. Flopper and a pump. There's more floppers on the ground down here if you really wanted to trade out for consumables. I pulled out one. I don't know how many are over here. One. Here, I'll pick up the floppers. There's no more fishing spots and everything's now inland. Alright, we're right there. I'm gonna go up there. Oh my god. Let me in! Oh, that was that entire thing. Okay. But I want your loving. Let me love you. Papa, let me love you. Did I do a good translation of the cat?
want a bag of cat food? I'll sell it to you for like $10.
Sorry, I'm over here just trying to hustle cat food, that's all. Damn it. Hustle's not the word I was looking for. What was the word I was looking for? There we go, pedal. I'm gonna hit him. Never mind, I'm not gonna hit him. He fell. What? I'm building. Not right now, we don't. I know. Whoa, was that you? Did I hit that guy? Okay. Watch your sides. There was a sniper that took that guy out. I was aiming at. Got him. Down his buddy. Move in. Down his buddy. Want that sniper? I don't even know where they are, bud. I'm down. Fucking A. I got floppers if you heal me. But these moving in on, they're moving in on you. I don't know how he landed. Buddy. That's alright. I stayed still for too long when he shot me.
you did.
We just had to watch them dance. Negative. Thank you, though. Negative. Thank you, though. Yeah, if you were saying anything to me a little bit earlier, okay. I vote there, but this is always a pleasant option as well. Look like Master Roshi right now with the glare in my glasses on the camera. What kind of psycho? We got other teams flying in with us, as usual. Alright, I'm going over here and I'm going to hope that it works out for me, but I don't know, man. There's already fighting going on. Yeah. See if I can clutch this. Where's the storm? Oh my god. I don't think this is gonna be our map, to be honest with you. Brother, let me see if I can make magic happen. They're gone? Sorry, bud. I tried. Let's see if I can figure it out. Alrighty, sounds good. Figure this out. Can't believe that many people spawn that direction. I'm all alone in the dark, man. Fudge. I'm by myself. I don't do well by myself. I don't like it. It's scary. I'm all scared of the dark. Jen's making me watch American Horror Story. It's awful. Super scary. It's about ghosts and stuff. It's scary. Moving. Stop moving. Does it really make noise the longer I'm in here? Give me that. Don't do that to me, Ricky Bobby. Don't put that evil on me.
Jenny, blah blah. Jenny blah blah.
Oh really? No, they are. I have to go to them. See what frenzy and farther. think so? Hmm. Where? Are they facing me? I'm aware. Gee, I wonder who that. Oh my God! You know when you're going through hell in Dante's Inferno, you go through the next level of hell over and over and over again, and all of a sudden you get to like, oh Jesus Christ! It just never ends. There's always just another circle you got to go through. That's kind of what this feels like. It's another circle over and over and over again. Like, cool, I got out of that danger. Oh crap, there's this. Probably gonna win if we're being 100. Oh, I didn't get to see how that ended. I just. I don't understand sometimes. Alright, after this game, I'm going to pause and we're gonna feed some doggies, some kitties. And we'll jump over Pleasant, I guess. Okay. Alright. See anybody else around this? I had to do a quick little spin because I couldn't see. I couldn't tell. Alright, I got some here. Come over here with me. We're on the beach. Not yet, I don't. Got him up. You're gonna hate me for doing this. Nothing. Nothing. Nothing at all. No cause for concern. That is gonna come bite me back in the butt later. Oh god. Oh no! I ate a regular shield, and then I ate a slurmfish, so if you want, 50 shield, I have it. I have all the explosives right now. Just every single explosive. I don't want the RPG, if I'm being honest. Share with the rest of the class. He's fine. No, I only use those to blow up buildings, right? For blowing up buildings? Well, I was that much I was aware of, yeah. Over. I'm full. I got max full mini shields. Yeah. We're in the circle. Ooh, give me the flopper. Give me the flopper. There, now I got flopper. Ew, that made the most moist sound I've ever heard in my life. That's what this flopper sounded like when I picked it up. Shit, my bad. I'll be right there. Did you? Cause there's a chest over here somewhere. I dropped the bopper. Alright, gun now, Chief. Why do you have floppers? Doesn't really make sense, but I guess I'll hold it. For me to hold a med kit over a flopper. Flopper's like quick 100. Oh, God. Okay. Never mind.
Against ninjas.
To be honest, I don't like Apex any more than I do Fortnite, but whatever, I'm up to anything. I do. Ditto. Ditto.
So have they said anything as far as like stuff for your stream at work?
Nope. No one's really talking about it. And I gotta reconfirm with the guy who's supposed to be hosting that he's gonna host me tomorrow.
You mean Wednesday?
Wednesday. Is it lunchtime? Dinner time already?
Oh yeah, we were supposed to...
Yeah, that's okay. We can go one more game. My dogs and my cats can starve. Hang on, buddy. One game. One more game. I could have. Two docks.
Oh, for fear.
For about like 2 seconds maybe before you said I don't know how long my mate was gonna need it. I literally marked nothing. But I have shield. And I have a mini for you too as well. I picked up the thing. Why what? wonder if we got something good. Get the pee outs out of me. Did you go over here? Oh, we don't got far to go. Man, I have found so many burst rifles. Yeah, I pressed the wrong button. You want me to hold full pots or minis? Hold on to nothing. You want a purple pistol? Going. Oh my god. Never has building something been so complicated. Ramp up to this. I know, but there's stuff up here I want to grab. Maybe stop pooping on my dreams. Okay, you can poop on my dreams again. Ow, that hurt. Don't you know I'm in a lot of pain? Wonder why I run a chest and open them and break them up again. Wait, I need health. No. Oh, fun. I'm going over here real quick. I need a health item. Oh, look, a medkit. Bloody freaking duh. Good things come to those who wait. Well, we gotta move. Maybe we could snipe one. There's building going on top of the big house at the farm. I see the boats fighting. The wall. Yep. We got one more coming in behind us as well. Alright. my god, where did that fucking come from?
I thought.
Unbelievable. I certainly thought there were less than that. I thought we had a fighting chance there, but I guess we didn't.
Yeah, I kinda gotta agree.
We want your feedback. Overall, how do you feel about the sneaky snowman in Fortnite Battle Royale? I don't know. I never used it, so I don't care. Oh! Yeah! I forgot about that. time flies when you're having fun. Alright, be right back. Give me just a second. brother, I'm back. I had to pour myself a drink. It's Batman and something else. It is so nice that I was able to find an alcohol that I actually like. The Johnny Walker Black Label. It's a hell of a lot more smooth than Jack Daniels. But it's still like liquid sadness in a bottle, minus all the sadness. Does that make sense? Ooh, jetpacks. I've never figured out how to use them, but... And I totally shit on Selena because she was talking about making lasagna, and I walk in the kitchen, I see this bowl of white, what looks like white pudding. And I was like, what's that? And she goes, ricotta. And it... Yeah, yep. And I should have known that's what it was, but I looked at her like a douchebag. I was like, yeah, I don't know what that is. But I know exactly what that is. Yeah, I'm trying to find a good party assist challenge. Since, you know, we're really okay, alright. Okay. That one seems like it'd be an easy one. Alright, everybody, when you are. Super unfortunate. Nothing. I thought I had a little more time.
Am I a pretty girl?
That's like... Right. Only 80 levels below you. I so totally forgot that. I don't have any form of alcohol tolerance. I'm a little bit. My eyes are like too intense for everything. Kids stay in school, don't do what I do. Cool. Oh, I'm supposed to search ammo boxes and chests here. What the hell? Yeah, that's fine. Alright, give me a second. There's minis over there in the corner. God, every time! I feel like this... I felt like such a dick doing that. Yeah. Where did you say that chest from? Oh my god, my eyes are... Let's go over there. I'm sure he's got a friend waiting on him. Bots have feelings and friends too. Dude, my tongue feels fat. No. God, I certainly hope not. That would suck. Yep, I'll be right there. Where we gotta go? Oh, not very. Alright. Let me know if you need ammo. I got 18. Oh, do you? Yeah. Oh, I got fighting here. Yeah. He's right there, he's right there. He'll probably just reboot me. He's coming above you. Why did I build them all? Ready up, bud. Jen posts a 13 snap of what she did with Mike and Arlette today. Mike, he posts one snap. Oh yeah, Regina fell asleep at the adoption desk. It was hella funny. Yeah. I don't think anybody had the heart to try and wake her.
I was like, and if you did, you're a piece of shit.
Sure. Because it worked so well for us the first time. Yeah, it's supposed to be. It's supposed to be, but... I can't, for some reason, traverse when I'm in the opening lobby. Jumping in 3, 2, 1. Oh, that was almost perfect. Guess what he's playing tonight? Oh, you don't want to guess? Okay. I said, do you want to guess what he's playing tonight? Jeremy? Grand Theft Auto. Alright, I'm here with you. I'm lagging so bad. I'm gonna be honest, it wasn't one of my brightest moments. Yeah, it wasn't one of my brightest moments. It sounds like you don't have very much left in you. Sounds like your tank's running on empty. Okie dokie, Smokey. That was just me. Is this thing over here? No. Alright, I'm going that direction real quick. Yeah, no, I know. Really, building? Is that yours? Sub? Oh, my bad. Jen is just demanding my attention. No, she just keeps snapping me a bunch. She made cinnamon oatmeal with fresh apples. You got sniped. Okay. I'm up here. There's a shield behind you. I'll pick that up. Oh, sorry. There you go. I didn't know you were trying to use it. Alright, let's go! Pip pip the doodly doo! You wanna check that house? It looks like it's been run through already though. Okay, we got people in front of us, just be careful. Fresh building over there. Enemies up there too. What you got in ya? Thirties when you start to die. My lower back is killing me. And I must confess, my knees are weak. Thirties when you start to die. Yeah, you're like a
old decrepit corpse. Still oozing in the sarcophagus and everything. I love you. What do you want, Berkeley? You wouldn't lose your commander's chair if you would just learn to sit down and relax. I made an executive decision. Where is your commander chair? Where's your commander's chair? Now you can't sit next to me. Lots of people landing with us. 98 people left on that bus. Copywriting that song. Nobody's allowed to take it. Some shield if you want to meet up. What you thinking about there? Are you thinking about boys and stuff? Once I did not do that. I got 2 full pots. I like how quick the judge you were about thinking that was me. Well, that was last time, not this time. My neighbors are having sex again. It's great. Probably gonna have to listen to this all night. Down somebody. Maybe. Oh God, help me! He's right here. Okie dokie. Let me see what everybody else is doing.
Yeah, you're gonna have to do a lot of them and decide what games you want to download. Don't worry about downloading Overwatch. Oh, is that what, All right, well, we can give that a shot. Okay. Are you gonna say goodnight to me? Whatever. I'd say goodnight to you. All right, later. Hello.
Hey.
Are you guys doing this, or did you, I have to make sure it's downloaded. Would now be a good or bad time to tell you what I have downloaded on my console?
Medium. Give me a second. Three. Three, two, one. Now would be an okay time.
Well, I've already... all the Halos, Mortal Kombat, bunch of Castle Crashers remastered. Man, I've been saying that for 28 years.
You know, the craziest thing about that is that Jeremy's not 28 years old, so, like...
Man, my numbers and my math is off. Hey, don't be ordering food. Selena's making lasagna. Send people on quests. I did. Answer all the questions. Zach, you in a listening mood?
you're good. I'm gonna cheat.
See, I have friends that play this game significantly more than I do, and know more about the Fallout series than I do. So we're gonna cheat.
Yeah. Ask him the questions I need him to answer.
Zach, you ready?
What is the settlement closest to Vault 111? Lexington, Sanctuary, Conquer, or Belloid? Lexington, Sanctuary, Concord, or Beloit? I am on a time limit.
Oh, yay, I'm killing people. Dead. Die.
I have a Rottweiler, a Border Collie, and a kitty cat to help me in battle. Alright, second question. Who trims the bushes in Sanctuary? Marcy Long, Sturgis, Codsworth, my Aunt Tilly. Trims the bushes in Sanctuary. Codsworth, Sturgis, Marcy Long. Our survey says... Righto! That was an easy question. We need better questions.
Oh my god, I got the question right. You got the question right.
As you guess, you're like, I think it's Cosworth.
Round 3. Who is hanging around Red Rocket near Sanctuary? Oh, it's Dogmeat. Oh, I gotta fight. Oh no. Oh. But I walked into the next room and I started to fight something, and usually when it was just rad roaches. And usually when I run in, they just one-shot them all, but that time they were very strong. Floor so sticky. Final round. The Great War started just before which holiday? Thanksgiving, Halloween, Labor Day. Shit. That wasn't even an option! Yeah. I think that was an option.
Okay. Yeah, yeah. Fuck, I need more water. Sell common items. I need water. Give me water. Oh, gotta go watch. Oh no, God, not a rad roach attack. Oh, it's a rad scorpion. Oh. It's the water. I have Modern Warfare 1 installed. Or, Modern Warfare, the newest one, installed. Black Ops 1 installed. Halo 5 Guardians.
I no longer have Black Ops 1. I lost all my discs.
Halo Master Chief Collection.
We haven't even beaten Halo
Mortal Kombat 11.
Ready.
Gears of War 5.
3, 2, 1.
World War Z. Overcooked.
Actually, I don't need to
play that. Warframe. Actually, I want to play this for a little bit. Tamra Rickman. I don't know who that is. Alright, let's see what this is. I don't like any of those characters. Toby Bryant. Raiden's upset. God damn it, Jade! Bless you. Jeremy didn't answer because he doesn't talk loud enough. He does.
The Shirai Ryu are here to help?
The clan benefits from Earthrealm safety.
That will take some getting used to.
Round one, fight.
That confrontation didn't make any sense.
God damn it, Jade! Jake, three combos, leave me alone.
Final round, fight!
No.
Fuck, give it a while. How do I make my...
You lost so much. You were easily turned.
Kronika manipulated my grief.
I observe. I do not judge.
Round one.
Oh no,
fight.
I sense a lot of fucking judgment, Liu Kang. Get out of here, Jade! Get out of here, you're annoying.
Round two, fight!
Oh my god!
Oh.
Man, I don't use any of these. Damn it.
Jeez, get out of here!
Finish him.
Barkley, he wouldn't leave me
Fatality.
Alone, man. Jade kept bugging me.
Scorpion wins.
Yay, it leveled up.
Today is, in fact, the 27th. Nope. Wednesday. Can I have a kiss? Good boy. Magaboot. Yes, please. That'd be nice. 25 feet at the least, 50 feet at the most.
Our combat is renewed, Scorpion.
It never ended, Sub-Zero.
It will end today.
Round one. Fight.
Fight. Oh no. Oh. Negative. Ah!
God damn it, Jade!
Devastating.
Round two. Fight!
You are so unbelievably inconvenient.
I should have just won.
Final round, fight.
I tried to get fancy. Jade.
Scorpion wins.
Oh, that made me happy. Did Armando invite me to a party or something? No, he did not. Okay. I'll be in there to make myself a piece. Thank you.
Sub-Zero is not to be trusted. His word has proven good. He lays the foundation for treachery.
Round one. Fight!
I do not like my odds. Come on, get out of here, child! Aggravating to play with that bonus. Fatality.
Scorpion wins.
Hey. All right. Is it good? Is it so good? Oh.
So you have everything about the lasagna except the part that makes the lasagna.
Round one. Fight.
Aha. I'm smarter than you. Damn it. Damn it.
Still streaming.